I'm sorry.
Hey,
Bridget. Hi.
What are we doing?
Why do you keep asking me?
Because you're cute. Look at that hat. Woo! We have the tickets.
Yay!
I got a golden ticket. And we are setting off on our road trip. It is pouring rain.
Windy, wet.
Very awesome, dramatic weather.
Hence the hat.
The
hat and the balloon coat.
Exactly. Very excited. They made the dramatic scene, but I have regained my rightful position as biggest nerd in the room slash car because...
Slash general vicinity.
Because I was joking earlier that I was wearing a TARDIS key, a Monty Python the Holy Grail shirt, a bobby hat, and I was going to be sitting in the Reduced Shakespeare audience. So
and
just
now gonna... she has a Green Lantern hoodie.
You just completely stole my thunder. I was saying I was gonna stand up and be like, I am the biggest nerd in the room! And I've now rightfully regained that position because while I no longer have my bobby hat, I could bring myself to wear it. I'm now wearing my Green Lantern hoodie, which is awesome.
And we're going to the swamp!
Woo! Woohoo! 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 Oh, commercials, what have you done to us? Okay, turn the camera off now. I sit in the smoky room, smell of wine and cheap perfume. More and more they can share the night. It goes on and on and on. That wasn't my fault. The shadow.
Are we near Times Square?
Yes.
Okay.
The block off Times Square.
Okay. 42nd Street.
Ooh.
I can see Sammy. I think it's just the lighting. That looks really good.
It matches your shirt.
It does. So what is it again? Banana berry? Ooh, that sounds dangerous. How are you doing, Marianne?
How are you doing?
Done.
Nice. Add like my title is
true. Mm. We're tough. We make our own dots boards. You know, we rough it out.
Oh my gosh. That is so good.
Oh, I want to try. Really? Oh, are you just...
Yeah, but just offering it to the camera. I keep wanting to flip it.
Anyone, we recommend banana berry smoothie.
Choose your weapon.
Choose your weapon. Good choice, Sam.
Bridget?
Do you
how close we are.
We're very, very close.
Don't you think we're very, very,
very
close?
We're very, very close. Have I mentioned how awesome you are?
I'm not awesome.
Yes,
I
you
just
are.
I just hate the
cheese. You're awesome. It's a very cool theater. And that ceiling is awesome. It's a stage. I can't believe it is close. Oh, Shakespeare. You're gonna be the groundling. Bridget, I'm serious. I need that face. Why are you making that face?
Because I ended up talking to one of the cast members. Didn't realize he was a cast member. They said us by name and they said that we were buds. And I got to touch Macbeth's severed head.
This is the most awesome mother ever who gets us very nice seats.
You pick extremely good seats. You try your best.
Yeah, but we got mentioned by name. It was cool. He was just kind of weird, and I thought he was just like this weird guy named Rick, because I hadn't looked at the program yet. But yeah, it's awesome, and like they kicked the severed head into the audience, and Bridget almost caught it.
Then I have to pick it up, and then someone took it away.
Right, get a picture.
We're happy. We made a butt.
Yes, we did. Rick.
Who's not Rick.
The Shakespearean actor.
This picture looks very different from real life. Which is why he was the best person to choose to pick me up.
This was awesome.
I felt so left out.
Yes,
like, this was. I was smiling the entire time. And you guys were oblivious.
He like kind of pointed to us at the curtain call, and then the video that we're going to be starting like right next is us getting our book signed
and my program
and Bridget putting her foot in her mouth.
Oh yeah, I don't mind.
We made smells like Listerine.
Oh, you'll see it.
Okay.
Hello, my friend. Did I have you put?
Yes, actually, I'm actually.
Okay.
I just wanted to ask you how to smell in your breath, and I kept repeating that name.
Yeah, that was so I could remember. I was like, yeah, I met some friends. Cool.
I know you.
Yeah, but you saw the DVD.
Yeah.
You should have known.
They did their own version when the high school did the Shakespeare Festival. They tried to do their own version of the Shakespeare story.
Oh, wow.
You taught me and I fell about the same.
Yeah. That's funny. Well, thanks for coming to see us live. Much better than the DVD.
Oh, definitely.
You feel the sweat.
Definitely.
The smell of the glory. Thank you.
Hello, bud.
Hey, oh, yeah. But you knew that.